Border Collies make lousy pets. They're highly intelligent working breed dogs. If you give them nothing to do, they will find something to do. And 9 times out of 10, you don't like what it is they find. So right after I got my first dog, about 6 weeks later, I had no geese. But I still had this dog. And she was a menace. Most people just would have got rid of the dog. I locked her in my office one day because she was being an exceptional pain. And I had to go down and just change the sprinkler head out real quick. And I'm gone 20 minutes. When I tell you she ate my office, my desk, my chair, 3 sets of computer cables, the garbage can. I open the door and she's just standing there with them big eyes looking at me like, I'm not supposed to do that?